FlashMed. What is a Jarisch-Herxheimer reaction and is it associated with Lyme disease? A Jarisch-Herxheimer reaction occurs when endotoxin-like products are released by the death of microorganisms within the body during antibiotic treatment. Approximately 15% of patients treated for Lyme disease experience a Jarisch-Herxheimer-like reaction during the first 24 hours of therapy.